Hey guys, this is Leviathan, and welcome back to Wizard101. This is episode 27, not the last one. That was my mistake on the last episode. And in this episode, we are going to talk to Sergeant Harvey about going into Tanglewood Way. So let's go ahead and do that real quick.
I knew you'd be back before too long. I can't help you with the green men who've overrun Tanglewood Way, even if you're sure they took the spiral cut. I suggest defeating several of them and seeing if they drop pieces of leaf, bark, and vine like the ones you found. Go into Tanglewood Way. When you've gathered some of that evidence, bring it back to me and we'll compare.
Alright, so we gotta go defeat some of those green men that were walking around.
You notice that all of the creatures on this street move and act as if they're part of a single being.
Okay, thank you for telling us that they're all one single being, game. Alright. Let's see. What do we need to do here? I don't know if we'll need this many attacks. Honestly, two of each might be fine. I don't think we'll need too many satyrs either. Honestly, this should be fine, I think. Alright. So we need to collect 3 plant scraps. So I'm definitely going to have to do more than one fight. So I'll probably pause it during our second fight. Alright, so 725 health. Alright, let's put up a storm blade. Life trap, okay. Alright, so we have a storm shark. It won't kill, I don't think. So let's... Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put a hex on the second one. And then next turn we'll have enough pips to use Kraken. So I'll use him, but I'll use him on the one that doesn't have the hex, because I think, hopefully, that this is actually enough to kill that one. Let's see. Alright, we got a leprechaun.
It's holding.
Alright. Don't fizzle. Okay, good. Now, everyone, let's release the Kraken! Alright, so that killed. 809. Alright, so now what we'll do. I'll delete that, we don't need that. Let's put up Windstorm. Okay, just using Imp on us. Alright, this should help us not fizzle the next spell we do. Thank you, Bonnie. Alright, so, that's a Windstorm. So let's put up Storm Trap, and then next turn, I think a Storm Shark will kill if we don't get a Power Pip next turn. If we do, I'll just use Kraken again. Alright. Yeah, so I got a Power Pip. Let's use Kraken. Nature's Wrath. This might hurt a little bit, actually. 381. Okay, that's not that bad. And he's dead. Release the Kraken! Alright, ooh, we got a Storm Shark treasure card. Okay, so luckily I got 2, so I just need one more. So I'll just do that real quick, and I will be right back. Alright, so I defeated the last one that we needed to fight. So let's go back out of Tanglewood Way and talk to Sergeant Harvey again.
Let's see what you've gathered. It looks like the scraps you took from the green men match those from the tournament hall. Why would they steal the spiral cup? When the green man first appeared, groundskeeper Vern studied them a bit. Maybe he can tell you more.
Oh, we gotta go all the way back there. Alright. better have something good to tell us, Vern.
I don't know much more than you do, but the Earth magic instructor, Professor Drawers, is the real expert on the green men. He did a lot of work in Tanglewood Way examining them when they first appeared. He ordered the street to be closed. Go speak to him outside his classroom. Drawer should help you get to the bottom of things.
Alright, I don't want your side quest. Let's go talk to the Earth Professor, aka the Life Professor. Alright, buddy.
I was afraid you'd discover that the Green Men were involved. This isn't good at all.
Level
this
up.
Is a most distressing turn of events. Still, I have just the thing to deal with the Green Men and recover the Spiral Cup. Step into my classroom, won't you? And let's see if we can't get you straightened out.
Straightened out? Also, you totally just disappeared. Hang on, wait. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, let's go into the, Earth school, life school, whatever. Hang on, we'll read. Why is there a hole in your classroom?
Watch out, wizard. Pigswick folk are cheaters. They'll break the rules whenever they can get away with it.
Yeah, you told me that before.
I hadn't anticipated you discovering my connection to the Green Men so soon. You won't leave here to warn the others.
Can I do a 3-on-1 fight? I'm gonna have to change up my deck a little bit first. Okay. Let's get these all on. Let's see. Definitely get some more healing stuff, because we're gonna need it. Let's see, he's life. I don't have any life shields. Put in some more blades and traps. And more attacks, I guess. I guess I'll put in, like, 2 lightning bats. Just cause. Also, I'm tempted to put in some elemental traps, but I don't know if they'll be that useful, because they cost a pip, and they're weaker. Actually, no, they're the same as a storm trap, but it costs a pip. Yeah, it does stack, but I never really use elemental trap on any of my other wizards, so... actually, you know what? Hang on, I'm gonna be right back. I want to see something really quick. Okay, so note to self, don't try to leave this place and then teleport back in, because it completely ruins your game. So I really quick, off screen, decided to go to the Crocosphinx in Crocotopia really quick, because the balance tree there is supposed to give you the elemental blade spell too, and I went there just to go see if I could get it, and I can, because you have to be level 25, but I don't have a training point, so I can't actually buy it yet. But after I realized I couldn't buy it, I tried to teleport back here, and the whole game froze. It unfroze a little bit later, but then I tried to teleport back there again, and it did it again. And then this time it didn't unfreeze, so I had to restart the whole game and my recording. So I don't even know what time we're at in the recording right now. So, because it just started a new count. So... anyway, also, I accidentally walked a little bit too far, and he said, time to review your homework, today's subject, traps. Now, see, I don't know if that means you can't use traps, because if that does mean you can't use traps, then, this is a bit of an issue, because we only have Stormblade in that case. So I don't know what to do here. Let's see. I'll keep in... the traps, just in case that's what that means, but I don't know if it means, like, because he's a cheating boss, so he could pretty much do anything. It either means that he won't let me put up traps, or it means that he's gonna put up his own traps, like, on me, on random intervals. So let's hope it's not that he takes down my traps. Let's see. Alright, how much health? 845. Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, let's test this out. What would I rather lose? Let me try wind... oh, wait, I have a power pip. Dang it, I shouldn't have done that. Alright, he put a weakness on me. I shouldn't have used windstorm. This is gonna go badly, I can tell. Right, let's see what he does. Okay, so he's okay with traps, I think. Unless he does something in a minute. I think we should... Normally I would try to take out the minions, but I think we should go for the boss first, considering that he can cheat. So there's no way of knowing what he'll do. So I'm going to mainly focus my attacks on him for now. In which case, I probably shouldn't have attacked him. God, I'm making all the wrong plays right now. What is wrong with me? Because I didn't want to get rid of his trap in that case. What is wrong with me? I don't know. Okay, let's see. I'm also afraid to delete any of my spells because I don't know if I'll need them because this is more enemies than we normally fight. Alright, he healed himself. Did you forget how to use traps? What? What do you mean, did I forget how to use traps? Do I need to have traps on him? Or else he'll attack me with Nature's Wrath? Maybe that's it. Maybe I have to have traps on him. Which, if that's the case, then that's good. Because I will definitely put traps on him. Okay, you know what? This is a bit of an issue. I think we might lose this, because I don't think we can solo this. By ourselves, at least. Okay. Well, you know, let's put this trap up on him. If I could get a satyr right now, that would be fantastic, but I don't. So we're just going to have to settle with Pixie. That is, if we survive this turn. Which we most likely won't. And he's healing his people. Okay, this is all around. It's a pretty bad time, isn't it? Pretty bad time. All right, hey, Mr. Three Pip guy, can you not use Nature's Wrath on me? That'd be great. Evil Snowman. Okay, you know what? Okay, so we lose. Yeah. Okay. This is an issue. See, and here's the thing, too. This is the thing. That's not a dungeon, technically. So we can't use the team up feature because there's nothing to team up with. So I don't know how I'm going to approach this. Like, I don't know what I should be doing. Okay, so... This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to pause real quick. I'm going to see if there's any way of not just soloing that fight, because I cannot do it myself. You saw how fast they took me out. That was pretty quick. So just give me 1 minute, and I'll figure this out real quick. Okay, guys, so here's the deal. I was trying to look for people in the commons to help me beat this guy. What's his name? Chester Drawers. And I couldn't find anyone, unfortunately. No one seemed to want to help me. So I'm going to try this one more time. While I was in Wizard City, I went to the bazaar and I bought some Tempest treasure cards, which is actually a spell that we're going to be getting pretty soon, like non-treasure card version that we can just use all the time. And what it does is it attacks all enemies, which is good. And it does 85 damage for every pip that we have. So... I'm going to see if this works out. If it doesn't work out, then I might have to do something that I hoped I wouldn't have to do for a while, but we are starting to get into areas where we can't really solo anymore, so I guess we'll just try this, and if we lose, then we'll see what happens. All right, so because Tempest is your treasure card, I should be able to just delete a card and get it immediately. So let's see. And also, I looked up Chester's trap, or not trap, his cheats here. It turns out that you need to have a trap on him as often as possible, otherwise he will heal himself with that spell. And I guess also cast Nature's Wrath on you. I don't know if that was just his spell that he was going to do for that turn, or if that was actually... his cheat, I'm not exactly 100% sure. All I know is that you need to have a trap on him. So, we're going to make sure that we have a trap on him as often as possible. So, let's put up a windstorm. I'm going to try to get as much stuff up on Chester as much as possible before I attack. And we have to remember, Tempest does more damage depending on how many pips we have. Screw you. Really screw you. I hate you. Look, if we can take out Chester, this fight will be so much easier. So, alright. Do I want to... I guess I'll do this. Okay. So basically, as long as he has traps on him, he cannot use his cheats. Alright, he fizzled. That's good. Leprechaun. I suspect that we'll need to do a lot of healing in this fight. Yeah, 277 from a leprechaun. Ow. And they have a lot of pips, so they're probably going to attack soon. Let's put a hex on him. Actually, you know, he's probably good. We probably don't need to put anything else on him at this point. Because we technically have 5 pips because of our power pips. Oh, no. Oh, that's going to hurt. Okay, can you not, like, do a strong attack? Okay, I'm going to have to heal next turn. It's a good thing I'm first this time instead of not being first. Okay, so it's good that we're getting a lot of power pips. Let's delete Storm Shark because we don't need it. Do I go for this? No. I'd rather be safe and just go with the 400. Because you know that that middle one's going to attack. He's got 5 pips and he's got a blade. Let's just hope it doesn't do too much. Whatever it is. It'll probably be Nature's Wrath because I don't think they know. Why are you using a fire spell? Alright, you know what? Just keep fizzling. You just keep fizzling. Alright, yeah, we keep getting power pips. I think at this point we might... Actually, no. Never mind. I'm going to put up a blade. No, actually, crap. See, I don't know what I want to do here because I don't want them to kill me. Alright, you know what? I'm first. I'm going to use Tempest because it'll definitely kill the boss. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. If I die right now, this sucks. Okay, no, I won't die from this. This is a really tough fight. Okay, this is even tougher than the other guy, and he had more health. Okay. Or he fizzled. We actually probably would have died there if he didn't fizzle. Okay. We have a lot of power pips. I could heal right now. Or I could go for the Tempest, and it'll most likely kill all of them. The only issue with that is that it has a high fizzle rate. So if I fizzle, we'll probably lose. But they all have a lot of pips. Let's do it. Let's just attack. Come on, don't fizzle. Alright. So we've got Tempest. This'll definitely kill the boss. I don't know about the other two, though. Okay, 1641. Okay, 1012. We'll just kill you. Oh my god, we did it. Okay, we got so lucky.
Now that I have been defeated, I can think for myself. Let me get out of this place. Speak to me in the street.
Oh boy. Also, I just wanted to point out that I think it's funny that our evil teacher from our school is the death teacher, Malastare, and the evil teacher in this school is the life teacher, which would be Chester here. Alright. God, screw you, Chester. Man.
I've never been so thankful for a drubbing, let me tell you. The magical defeat you inflicted has broken the enthrallment Lord Bramble has over me. For a while, I will tell you what I can before his spell reasserts itself. Lord Bramble is the culprit, the one behind the theft. Lord Bramble wants to reclaim all of Wysteria to the wild, overgrown state it was before Pigswick Academy was founded. He wants to discredit Pigswick and to pit Ravenwood against it. That is why he chose to have me frame you for the theft. You must go to Tanglewood Way and defeat Lord Bramble in his tower. He has my soul trapped in a wooden doll. Bring it to me. It may be that he still has the spiral cup in his keeping. If it has not been smashed to bits, it will be in Bramble's tower.
All right, so I believe, I can't remember exactly because I don't really know Wysteria as much as the main worlds, but I believe that Lord Bramble is the final boss of Wysteria. So if that is the case, this should be the finale episode, as long as we can beat him. I don't know if he's as tough as Chester was. Hopefully not, because I don't want to deal with that. I really don't want to deal with that. Anyway, let's go to Lord Bramble's tower. Alright, here it is. Alright, so at least if this fight is too tough, we can actually do a join a team here. So there's that. Is there anything back here? What's back here? Okay. A spiral tree? Is that it? Okay, that's kind of a wide open area just for a piece of furniture. Can I really not get back on this? Come on, game. Come on, game. Come on, game. Really? Alright. So let's try this fight out. I still have those Tempest treasure cards. Which I think you get for your level 28 spell quest. So we'll be getting it for real soon. Because we're level 27. Alright, Lord Bramble, come on.
I knew that Dwarves was weak and would fail me. But I did not expect him to fall to a mere child. Come and face your doom.
Alright, let's see. So he's got the spiral cup behind him. I don't know if we'll need Tempest this time. I'll keep him in there just in case. Actually, I think this is good for our spells right now. Alright, well, let's hope he doesn't cheat. If he cheats, it's gonna be pretty bad. Let's see how much health he has. 1350. Okay, still not as much as that other guy. I can't even remember that other guy's name, and it wasn't even that long ago. Let's try to get rid of that minion first. Let's put Stormtrap on the minion. Again, let's hope that Bramble doesn't cheat. Alright, Do we really need to drop both of our satyrs? Come on. Let's see. See, I don't want to use Windstorm because I want to save up my pips so we can get Kraken. So let's put, because I wanted to save Hex for the boss, because I only have one Hex, but I have a lot of Storm Traps. Alright, so let's put Hex on the boss in that case. Well, this might not kill the minion. If it doesn't kill, we should be able to kill him with a wand attack. Jeez. Okay, they didn't do that when I was fighting them earlier. Of course we fizzled. Come on, man. Bonnie, you always do that way too late. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's delete this. We don't need that. And we don't need two windstorms. So let's just use one of the windstorms right now. Oh, this is bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to heal next turn. Alright. 258, that's not too bad. Bramble keeps passing, though, which kind of scares me. Alright, should I just... I don't know if I want to use that or Satyr. Because on the one hand, I could save pips using this. I'll just use this. Alright, he fizzled. Let's see. 1,000? Okay, great. Of course. Of course it did the 100. Alright, Let's get a Tempest just in case we need it. See, I should probably just use Satyr because they have a lot of pips. Well, Bramble has a lot of pips, and he's probably going to attack me. And I'm probably going to take a lot of damage, so I should heal right now. Yeah. Okay, it's good that I use Satyr. Alright. Alright, fully healed. Now, let's put up Stormblade. Wait, let's get rid of one of these and put up Stormblade. If I get a Power Pip next turn, that would be fantastic. Because I really need to kill that minion. And I'll definitely kill it right now. Or if I just draw a Storm Shard, because I don't even technically have to use Kraken to kill it, because I have a lot of stuff on it. So I could just use Storm Shark to kill it, if I could draw it. Nope, drew Kraken. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just pass then. Ugh, come on. Well, actually, no, I have a lot of Storm Resist, so this is good. Alright. That actually did more than I thought it would. Are you really? Okay. No, you know what? It doesn't matter if you used Weakness, because I think this is still enough to kill the minion. Even though we have a weakness up. Oh, I hope we don't die right now. Because if we die, I'm going to be salty. If we die next turn, I'm going to be so mad. Oh my god, can I just get an attack out? Oh, this is the problem with being a storm wizard. Can you not kill me? Can you not kill me? Okay, good. Alright, we've used the only two satyrs we have in our deck. Because we keep fizzling our attacks, and I can't actually get one out. Alright, we got a power pip. Storm Shark is enough to kill it. Now, if it won't fizzle, and I could just actually kill the dang thing, that would be fantastic. Let's see. Thank you. Oh, actually, you know what? I forgot about the weakness. I hope this actually does kill. Please kill. It's not gonna kill. God dang it. I forgot about the weakness. Ugh! What is wrong with me? Alright, I guess we'll just use both of our wand attacks on that guy. Oh, this sucks, man. We're gonna run out of healing spells soon. Did you really just use another weakness on me? These guys are out to get me, man. Alright, let's see. So, wand attack the minion. Hopefully not die this turn. Okay, he's just using a death shield. That's fine. You go ahead and use your storm spell on me for whatever reason. Alright. Oh wait, actually one attack's no fizzle, never mind. Alright, so the minion's gone, finally. Finally the minion is gone. Okay. Next, let's heal. I can't remember if that's a windstorm or if it's a regular storm trap up on him right now. But this is gonna be a close fight because, I'm running out of healing spells right now. And this brought me up to almost 700, which is okay. I think that's a windstorm that's up on him right now. So I'm going to put up Stormblade. Okay, Evil Snowman. I think we can win this. Again, if I lose it, I'm going to be salty, because this is taking a long time, and I would have just wasted all your guys' time. Although, to be fair, I can just cut it out, so. Alright. So, I believe that that is a windstorm trap that's up on him right now. So a regular storm trap should still stack. So these are all the traps and other buffs that I have in my deck right now. Let's see. We have 6 pips, technically. I think I can't do the math with this time limit. I'm going to do Kraken. All right, it went through. It didn't fizzle. I don't know if it'll one-shot him. It might. Okay, that was a windstorm. One shot? Okay, good. God, Wysteria.
Lord Bramble drops a small wooden doll, the one Professor Drawers spoke of. And there it is, the spiral cup.
Oh, boy. You know? Oh, actually, you know what? I just remembered. We still have to do the final tournament duel. I'm going to get this real quick, but I'm just going to skip everything it says.
Coincidentally, yeah, okay. The years Pigswick won the Spiral Cup were also years in which no other schools appeared to compete.
Okay, so I think I'll still do the fight against, what's his name, Randall or Randolph or something? I think I'll still do the fight against him in this video because I want this to be the finale. So let's go ahead and talk to Chester real quick. Tell him we got his soul and the spiral cut back.
You have defeated Lord Bramble and put a stop to his madness. And with that wooden doll, my soul is now mine again. Go tell Headmistress Crisp that the spiral cup is recovered and the dastardly plot is at an end.
All right. Let us go tell her that. You know, I'm starting to come around to Crisp here. Still don't like her that much, but I'm coming around. All right, we got the cup back.
Well, well, well. You have been busy.
Well, well, well.
I'm relieved to put the matter of the missing spiral cup behind us, and I apologize for our suspicions.
Well, apology not accepted.
Could you be so kind as to return the cup to the tournament hall and to speak to Master Glendimming about your final match?
Yes, I will go do that right now. Alright, time to finally be done with Wysteria. Alright, let's go put this on the pedestal.
You return the spiral cup to its proper place.
Talk to Glendimming. And then one final match before the end of Wysteria.
I thank you for restoring the spiral cup to its rightful place. Though you have proved a worthy duelist, I feel it will stay here. The student you face for your final round of the tournament is none other than Randolph Spellshine. Randolph is my greatest pupil, the finest student I have ever taught in all of my years at Pigswick Academy. Still, you must at least attempt the formality of the duel. Go to the Hall of the Gorgon to face your defeat.
Well, first of all, I know he's going to cheat because that's who he is. I just don't know what he's going to do. But just because of the fact that he's by himself, I'm going to not use Tempest. I am going to put in this Dryad treasure card that we just got, though, because that is a really useful spell. It's like Tempest, but for healing instead of attacking. So I'm going to put that in just in case we ever need it. Let's see. I don't know if we'll actually need this many things. I'm sure that we don't. Let's just go ahead and take out some of these things. Okay. I think that's good. All right. We have full health? Wait, let me check. Yeah, full health. All right.
Watch out, wizard.
Yeah, they're cheaters. Okay.
They'll break the rules whenever they can get away with it.
What's over here? What is over here? Oh, I think they all go to the same place. Why are you doing that, game? Oh, wait. Oh, no, we were supposed to go. Okay. I'm going to cut this out. All right, Randolph. He's myth, which actually kind of sucks because
didn't think you'd show up. Well, you've had a good run, but this is where you meet your better.
It kind of sucks that he's myth, actually, because he might put up storm shields. And if he does, I don't have any way to get rid of them. Well, I mean, I can get rid of them with a storm attack, but I'm going to actually put that back in. The only issue with that is I might have buffs up. So let's hope he doesn't put up storm shields. I don't know. We'll see. I know he's going to cheat. I just don't know what he's going to do. 970. Okay. Let's see. So obviously we're going to use a Kraken on him. Let's just go ahead and put up this Hex now. Alright, so he put up a Myth Trap. I put up my Hex Trap. Alright, I'm going to delete one of these Storm Sharks because we really don't need them. And I'm hesitant to delete these Wand Attacks because we might need them in case he puts up a Storm Shield. I'll delete one. I'll put up this Windstorm on him. Okay. You got... Okay, you don't know what you're doing. You have absolutely no idea what you're doing. Alright, let's see. Alright, so we got Stormblade. We might be able to win this next turn, actually. Because all I gotta do is put up Stormblade and then use Kraken next turn. As long as he doesn't put up a Storm Shield, we should actually win this next turn. Alright. Yeah, Fire Elf, whatever. Barely hurts. Man, you are so much easier than the last two people we just fought. Especially easier than the Chester was. Alright. That should be the end of that. And also, thank you, Bonnie, for putting up the thing so we won't fizzle. Well, I mean, we might fizzle, but... What the heck did you just do? I don't know what some of these spells... He's casting spells that give us different camera angles. That's what he's doing. And there we go. That is that. You won't last long without shields.
I know when I'm beaten, though I could barely believe it. You're a better wizard than I am, by far.
Oh, you know what? I'm so glad I'm recording this, because now I can hear you say that all the time.
Go and tell Master Glenn Deming that you have defeated the best that Pigswick Academy has to offer.
No, the best that Pigswick Academy has to offer was definitely Chester Drawers, because holy crap. Jesus Christ, man. Chill out. So, although I guess teachers don't count. So, I guess I already forgot his name. Bramble. Although he's a monster, and he's not part of the... Okay, never mind. Can I just take this? I won. Okay, let me tell him first and then take it. All right, Glenn Deming.
Unbelievable. This hall will be the emptier for the lack of the cup that has adorned it for so long. Go and tell Headmistress Crisp that Pigswick's record is broken, and that Ravenwood is the winner now.
Can I just go grab the cup? Okay, fine. Guess what I did, Crisp? Guess what, guess what, guess what, guess what, guess what, guess what?
How does that feel? I can't say I'm pleased to see the Spiral Cup leaving our care. But it truly went to the best wizard in the tournament. Return to Wizard City and tell Headmaster Ambrose of your victory. But remind him that next year, we will take the cup back.
Nope, that's the end. That is the end of that. We are done with Wysteria. That was it. Now before we go talk to Headmaster Ambrose, yeah, my house is pretty crowded, not clouded. Where is the Spiral Cup at? Spiral Cup, where are you? Where is it? It's a house item, so I have to have it here somewhere. Decorations. There it is. Alright, let's... I don't have, like, a table to put this on. Okay, well, it is going next to my bed. Right there. That is not a very convenient place to put it, but it's there. Spiral Cup, it is literally as big as us. Haha. All right, let's go talk to Ambrose. Tell him that we won the tournament. Tell him that we are the champions. All right.
How was your term abroad? Very interesting. Oh, you've done your school proud and showed them what true wizards are made of. Extra credit for you.
After all that, we did all that for extra credit. Oh, we got A plus student. You know what? I'm going to actually put that on because we all know what level I am as a diviner, so I don't really need to... Can I go back? Wait, where is it? Wysteria... There. A plus student. There we go. I am an A plus student. All right. Well, I'm going to end that off here. And in the next episode of Wizard 101, we're not going back to Croctopia because we have to go back to Grizzleheim. So, again, it's going to be a while before we actually end up going back to Croctopia. So, oh, man, this was a doozy of an episode. Anyway, this has been Leviathan. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya.